Access to financial services has been the problem of the financially underserved in society. There are few innovations which try to lift the people to become financially empowered. This is where Paycent comes in. It is a development by Techcent Singapore with offices in prime locations. Paycent is a global mobile dual e-wallet that can be funded by cryptocurrencies and fiat currencies within the same mobile application. Cloud security is Paycent's highest priority, which follows industry standards best practices. To enable cryptocurrencies to be spent anytime and anywhere, Paycent will issue the Paycent debit card. This opens 200 countries and 36 million points that Paycent is accepted. For businesses, Paycent mobile point of sale will allow merchants to have the freedom of accepting cryptocurrencies from users. And all conversion will be done in the fastest way possible with the lowest transaction fee. To ensure this, Paycent is creating a secure exchange platform with high liquidity. To achieve all these, partnerships with several institutions have been established. Paycent has a group of 50-plus dedicated professionals, which is composed of different teams in software development, finance, business development, marketing, and customer support to help in building a working product, which is available on App Store and Play Store. The goal is to create a complete fiat and cryptocurrency ecosystem, which will provide more avenues to spend cryptocurrencies on, because at Paycent, bridging the gap between fiat and cryptocurrency matters.